Okay, no problem. If she shares, we'll solve the questions from that. But you know, today we'll start with what DCS and DRs.
Okay, guys, chalo, let's have more fun in maths.
Okay, Devanshu is joining now. We'll ask her. Wait.
I'm not sure.
Devanshika, are you here? Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Devanshika, you are from Telangana board only, right?
Yes, sir.
So do you have any kind of material for your IP? I mean,
yes, sir.
IP only, not JE.
Yes, sir. Only IP.
So you have the offer in a hard copy of that or soft copy?
No, sir. Actually, I don't have.
You said you have.
Yes, sir. But I actually deleted, sir, months ago.
Okay, where can we find it? Where can we find it?
It's very hard to find.
It's very hard to find. I know that. But how did you get that?
So actually,
let me check DSB right now.
One second. Yes, Devanshika.
So actually, I clicked the pictures of my textbook, sir, and sent it to Hemant, sir.
So it is with Hemant, sir, right now? I'm talking about math, not chemistry, physics.
No, sir.
Mass, you don't have any material. They basically they give you in college, right?
Sir?
You have offline, hard copy, right? Hard copy also you don't have?
Hard copy I have, sir.
Okay, no problem. So hard copy, you send the questions alone.
Okay.
Whichever I ask you, you send me the questions alone.
Okay, sir.
हाँ. चलो पहले हम लोग क्या करेंगे आज which chapter will start with? Ritvik. Tell me, 1A or 1B?
Your wish, sir, anything.
1B we'll go with. 1B.
Sir, what comes, does linear equations come under 1B, sir?
Linear equations?
Linear inequalities.
No. Linear inequalities in the Telangana board, they don't have actually.
Permutations and combinations?
Permutation and combination you get in class 12.
What do you think, guys? What shall we go with?
Permutation and combination, you'll get with the... permutation and combination you will get in
binomial theorem, binomial theorem and all the
majority of words will be taken.
Yeah, binomial theorem would also be in. So I'm having maths practical tomorrow. At this time, you have maths practical
tomorrow.
Which chapter
shall we go with?
So you want to prepare for that?
Yes, sir.
Can you leave the session, but this is for state board only. If you want to listen the class, you can listen, no problem at all. And if you want to leave, you can leave actually. But for concept building, you can just be here, no problem. So if you have any exam kind of thing, if you have any exam sort of thing, you can leave and prepare for, no problem at all.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. So, chalo. So shall we go with the limits or matrices?
Sir, matrices? Can we start trigonometry in 1A?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Trigonometric equations. Trigonometric equations and inverse trigonometric functions has been deleted actually. All you have is trigonometric ratios up to transformations.
Trigonometric ratios, sir.
Trigonometric ratios.
Yes, sir.
Chalo.
Trigonometric ratios is the first chapter, right?
Sorry. You just don't you have your textbook? You might be having the textbook, right?
No, sir, not. Right now,
no.
Don't have.
You should have that.
I'm not in my home, sir. That's the problem.
You're not at home.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
So in Telangana, it's sixth chapter, sir.
Sixth chapter.
Okay,
sixth.
Then let's go with it. Yeah. The first trigonometry, that's the one I done.
Okay. Chalo. So
Okay, I'm fine, sir. Trigonometric ratios.
fine. Chalo. So guys, trigonometry ratios will be as per your 10th standard, actually. It will be very basic thing. So we'll just fatafat, we'll finish it up.
Okay, then we are familiar with. Okay, fatafat, let's go.
Chalo.
Are you ready, guys?
Yes. Chalo. Look at this. Trigonometric equations. See, I don't want to go with this from the scratch, actually. So what is trigonometry? This all these things you have learned from your, you know, school stage itself. All right, trigonometry is what?
Yes, in 10th class.
Yeah, it like, you know, they have denoted.
Yeah, sine, cos, tan, and everything we done it. Yeah.
Tri plus gono plus metry. So from these three words, it became as trigonometry. Okay. Tri ka matlab teen, gono matlab what? Sides, three sides, metry matlab measuring. Three sides measurement is what called as trigonometry. Very simple. All right. Three sides measurement is what called as trigonometry. Samajh mein aa raha hai? Three side measurement. Where I'll be having three sides in a triangle. So basically we'll be talking about right angle triangle in this full chapter. Yeah. Guys, let us discuss only required points, not unnecessary point. Okay. Three sides measuring. ठीक है, सो विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट ओनली राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल्स इन ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. ठीक है, सो इन ट्रिग्नोमेट्री विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल. ठीक है, चलो, नाउ दिस इज व्हाट माय राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल. सो नाउ इफ आई जस्ट टॉक अबाउट लाइक लेट और एल्स यू कैन जस्ट ड्रॉ अ ट्रायंगल लाइक दिस. ठीक है, एनी डाउट्स? या नाउ आई कैन गिव अ नेम कॉल्ड ए बी
सी.
ठीक है, सो आई इफ आई मेक एन एंगल हियर, दिस इज व्हाट माय अपोजिट साइड.
या
दिस इज माय एडजेसेंट
एडजेसेंट एंड हाइपोटेन्यूज.
दिस इज माय हाइपोटेन्यूज. ठीक है, इतना तो सब सबको समझ में आया ना. गाइस, एवरीवन नोस दिस, राइट?
या या सर,
एवरीवन.
या गाइस, या
जस्ट अ मिनट, थिंक वन सेकंड. फॉर आंध्र प्रदेश एंड तेलंगाना सेम सिलेबस, राइट? MPC.
No, might be different.
Sir, somewhat different, sir.
Somewhat different. Chalo. No, actually, no, I don't have textbook, actually. Oh, I'm just...
Oh, no.
If anyone have the, you know, PDF of the textbook, or else tomorrow I'll just find it out. I'll just ask someone to get that.
I'll try to right now. I'll just Google.
Yeah. No problem. Just a minute, trigonometry equations. So, trigonometric equations has been deleted actually. Trigonometric ratios we have to talk about.
Yeah, equations deleted, yes.
Yeah, trigonometric ratios up to transformation only we have to learn actually. Trigonometric equations deleted, and trigonometric function also, inverse trigonometric also deleted. Okay, so... trigonometric ratios. Just a minute.
I found chemistry and physics question banks, but I didn't find max.
Chalo, we'll discuss. So you didn't even start with this topic, right? From your college side? Hello?
No, sir. I haven't.
Okay, no problem. So this is what? Now look at this here. If I ask you to find, like, basically we'll be having a couple of, you know, trigonometric functions here. What are they? Sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, and look at this. And we'll write now cosec theta and secant theta and tan, cot theta. Okay? So sine theta is not this my theta here, right? Sine theta can be written as what? Opposite by hypotenuse. Opposite by hypotenuse. Cos theta can be written as what? Adjacent by hypotenuse. Tan theta can be written as what? Sine by cos, which is nothing but opposite by adjacent.
Yeah.
Cosec theta is what? Reciprocal of sine.
Yeah, hypotenuse by opposite.
Hypotenuse by opposite. Very good. Hypotenuse by adjacent.
Adjacent by opposite.
Adjacent by opposite. Hope it is clear to everyone. Any doubts here?
No.
Any doubts? Chandrakant. Major Chandrakant?
No. Sir, call me Tanishq, sir.
Sorry?
Call me Tanishq, sir. Tanishq is my name. Chandrakant is my father's name.
Sorry, I'm sorry. Chalo, Tanishq. Did you understand Tanishq?
Yes, sir.
Chalo. So, Tanishq. Someone texted me, sir, actually my material short notes of the chapter, should I send? Sir, yes, Devanshika, if you have that, you can send me. So I'll be having a referral, referring thing for that, you know, I can teach you in a better way by looking at that. Why? Because that is exactly your syllabus, right? You know, I can't like, you know, go beyond your syllabus. But because for IP purpose, like what exactly you need is, whatever the syllabus you have, just let us go through that for getting good marks at IP. So we are not teaching JE here. JE class has been done. Okay, for preparing for JE. Preparing for IP, your material is sufficient. Okay? Chalo. So first, now we'll talk about our trigonometric identities. Before getting into trigonometric identities, now we'll talk about angles. How many of you know, sine angle, like, values of the angles? How to find trigonometric ratios, basically. This is how you can find out trigonometric ratios. Look at this. This is how you can find out sine, cos, tan. From the right angle triangle, this is how you can find it out. If I have values, you can find it out. Trigonometric ratios table. How many of you know that? Trigonometric ratio table. Sine 0, 0. Let me write that. Trigonometric. Very, very simple, yaar. Very, very simple, actually. Trigonometric ratios table. Okay. So first we'll just go with function, trigonometric function, and angle here.
Oh, the ratio table, you mean 0 degree, 45 degrees, 90 degrees, all of these tables, sir?
Yes.
I know that. Yeah, I know that one, sir. Memorize all of it when I was 10th class. I still remember also. Now.
No problem.
Yeah.
Chalo.
0 degrees, sine 0 is 1, 0, cos 0 is 1, tan 0 is 0. And reciprocals of it. That's it. And next.
0, 30 degrees.
I know this one. So they are called trigonometric ratios. Okay.
60 degrees, 90 degrees. So sine theta, cos theta, tan theta.
Cosecant theta,
secant theta, and cot theta.
I know this, sir. Yeah.
Devanshika, are you able to understand? Have you done with this topic from your college side?
Yes, I had to remember everything.
Yes, sir. Great answer.
You have done.
I had everything, sir. I batted everything when I was in 10th, and I still remember now, sir.
Okay, fine. Wait. Okay, so you have done with this. What about you, Ritvik?
Done, sir.
What about you? What is his name? I forgot. Tanishq, what about you?
Not yet, sir.
Not yet. So, yeah. What is sine 0?
Sine 0, 1, 0, 1 sir.
By 2. Root 2.
Oh, we're writing like that, okay. 1.
Look at this. For cos, you have to write in
reverse. 1.
Cos 0 is 1.
1. 30 degrees, root 3 by 2. 45 is 1 root by root 2. 1 by 2, 0.
Tan is nothing but what? Sine by 0. Cos. 0. Either what do you get here? 1 by root 3. Here, 1.
Root 3, sir.
Here, root
3. Sorry, 45. Not defined.
Not defined or infinite. Okay. Cosec is what? Reciprocal of this. 1 by 0 is what?
Not defined.
1 by 2 is, 1 by 1 by 2 is what? 2. 1 by 1 by root 2 is
root 2. 2 by root 3.
2 by root 3. Very good. 1 by 1 is 1. So, cos. Secant is what?
1.
Secant theta can be written as 1. Tanishq, are you able to understand?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay. So secant is what? 1/1. Here 2 by root 3. Here root 2. Here 2. Here 1/0, again infinite. Cot theta, reciprocal of this. 1/0, infinite. Here,
and guys, remember this one. If they multiply the reciprocals and normal one, it will become 1.
Yeah. So here, look at this here now. Tell me, what is cot 90?
0.
Cot 90 is what? 1 by infinite. 1 by infinite is what? 0.
0. That's what I'm saying. 0? 0. I said
0,
sir. Yeah.
Yeah. I thought you are saying infinite. So,
no, I'm saying 0. 0. Yeah.
Fine, fine. Very good. So look at this here. Sine theta can be written as 1 by cosec theta. Or look at this. You can simply write cosec theta can be written as 1 by sine theta. Sine theta can be written as 1 by cosec theta. And secant theta can be written as 1 by cos theta. Tan theta or cot theta can be written as what? 1 by tan theta. Tanishq, you can replay. No problem. You can talk freely. Okay. All right. Yes. This is what trigonometric ratios table. Very, very basic actually. Any doubts here?
Yes.
I think
you still remember your 10th class, right? That's enough.
My goodness. Devanshika has shared. Very good, Devanshika. Thanks for sharing this.
This is gold. Perfect.
Oh, you have shared only.
Where is it?
This one. No problem. No problem. Okay. Chalo. Now we'll talk about trigonometric identities now. Trigonometric identities. Trigonometric identities. Identities.
You learned this in 10th class, but this is important, guys.
No problem. Look at this here.
Yeah. If you haven't learned this, is important.
Look at this here. First, sine square theta plus cos one. Square theta is equal to always. So from this, what can I write? Sine square theta is equal to
1 minus cos square.
From this, I can write sine theta is equal to what? Square root of 1 minus cos square
yeah.
theta. So from this, again, I can write cos square theta is equal
to 1 minus sine square theta.
Again, cos theta can be written as 1 square
theta. But the sine square theta equal to cos theta equal, that is the most important.
Second identity, I can write it as what?
Secant square, sir. Secant square.
Theta. No problem. Anything is fine. Look at this. Cosec square theta minus
minus cot square. Yeah.
Is equal to 1. From this, I can just write cosec square theta is equal to
1 plus cot
square theta. And I can just write cot square theta is equal to what? Cosec square theta minus 1. Isn't it? Guys, I'm...
Yes, sir.
Yes or no? From this, again, you can write what? Cosec theta is equal to square root of 1 plus cot square. This is a basic, right? Everyone knows this, right?
Yes, sir.
We know this. The whole trigonometry is this itself, the starting sign.
Yeah, start.
And then the ratios and this one, that's it.
Chalo. So now you should know this. Then we can go with the next topic. Yeah. I mean like exercise problems in the next class. Okay. So, and if you find any gunshot material, actually, gunshot material, like, you know, important questions kind of thing, like, you know, we can prepare for that as well. Why? Because we are not mugging up anything. All right. You're not mugging up anything. You're not memorizing anything here. We should, like, you know, we know all the concept behind that actually. But here, IP marks, no one going to care about. But, you know, you should get good marks in IP, right? So, JE is our target, basically. JE is our target. For JE, we'll go in brief. For IP, we'll just, you know, if you're going with IP, like, you know, in a normal way, also fine. Like, you know, only board syllabus, right? Very simple, we can go. Clear? Yeah. Any doubts? Devanshika? Next.
Yeah, JE, we can take care of next year, sir, because now we have less time, so IP is
important. Secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. So secant square theta can be written as
1 plus tan.
Tan square theta. So tan square theta can be written as what? Secant square theta minus 1. Yes or no, people?
Yes, sir.
So secant theta can be written as what? Square root of 1 plus tan square theta. So tan theta can be written as what? Square root of secant square theta minus 1. Hope it is clear with everyone.
Yeah.
Yes or no?
Yes. Yeah. Sir, in this chapter, is there going to be something new, sir? Anything new?
Sorry?
Is there anything new or is this just expansion of this old topic, sir, in this chapter?
Is there anything? The whatever you have learned in 10th standard, the first exercise would be same thing whatever you have learned from class 10th, actually. First. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll be having a couple of new things as well.
Okay, new things in perfect.
Look at this. Till 90 you have learned, right? Here, till 90. Now,
yeah.
Till 90 you have learned from your class 10th. Now, here you'll be having 180 as well. 270 as well.
Yeah, till 90
we'll 360.
360. Okay.
Okay, this is new.
Now look at this. Very simple. Let me give a trick to you. Remember this. If you give one thing, like, you know, remaining things are very easy, actually.
Okay.
We'll see.
Okay. First, look at this here. Here, 0. You write minus 1. Here, 0. Okay? Right? Okay. Huh. Now, here, write minus 1, 0, and 1. Now, if you remember these two, remaining is very easy, right? Tan theta is what? 0 now. Here is what? Infinite now. And what is this? 0. What is cosec? What is cosec?
Okay, I get it. Okay, so, cosec is minus 1 itself. Minus 1 itself. Secant, sorry. I'm saying secant.
Minus
sir.
1. And cosec 90 is what? Tell me. Infinite.
You mean cosec 360? Okay.
Secant 180, how much? Minus 1.
Yeah, minus 1. What infinite one infinite four. Next one infinite zero infinite
infinite by infinite is what tell me
infinite by infinite is zero one infinite by infinite is one
infinite by infinite is undetermined form so that you will learn in you know limits actually now one by infinite is what here one by infinite
zero.
Is
zero
yeah, very good so one by infinite is you can't say this undetermined form. It is still one, it's still zero. Why? Because you are dividing one with a big number. Infinite is a big number here. If you divide one with a big number, you will get in terms of 0. Something, something, right? So that's how we consider that as zero actually. Okay. So one by, so here cot, right? So tan one by zero, again infinite. Okay. So now look at this here. How can you remember? First,
negative cos, of 0, 180, you can remember like that. Yeah. 270 is negative of 90.
So here, look at this here. Sine of
n is zero itself.
N pi is always zero. Sine 1 pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi, 5 pi, 6 pi, every pi is zero. Sine tera pi, mera pi, kiska, sabhi ka pi kya hota hai? Zero hota hai. Samajh mein aa raha hai? Getting my point here. So, what did you understand from this? Look at this here. Sine 1 pi. 1 pi is nothing but pi, zero. Sine, here n value, for n value, 0, 1, not sine. For every value, n is belongs to what?
So far it is easy right now, sir. 180 cent is easy to remember.
Yeah. Sine 0, sine 1, sine 2, sine 2 pi, sine 3 pi. Every pi is going to be 0 here. N values you can write. N is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, dash, 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 dash. Every pi is what? 0 only. So now 270 is always minus 1. How can you write sine 270 if you want to calculate, if you don't remember anything, if you want to calculate especially how can you calculate by using quadrant system? How many of you know quadrant system here? Ritvik, not Ritvik.
Yes, sir.
What is his name? Tanishk.
I don't know, sir.
Don't you know quadrant system? You might have learned from class 10, right?
Quadrant 1, quadrant 2 is that one? Yeah, plus minus.
Look at this here. Yeah, this is my quadrant. All silver.
Yes, I know this.
By using that, how
I know this, sir. Yeah, we don't.
In first quarter, this for first quarter, second quarter, this.
But I forgot the simples, so I forgot.
Here, everyone will be positive. All trigonometric functions.
Everything will be positive.
All positive. Let me just give a rough idea here. All positive. In a second quadrant, sine
plus and minus.
Sine, cosec, theta will be positive, and remaining will be negative. In third quadrant, tan, theta, cot, theta.
Tan and cot.
Be positive here.
Oh, that one. Yeah, then here, I know this one. So I know
here. Tell me cos theta
second cos
secant theta will be positive, and the remaining people will be negative. Actually, remaining, what are the remaining things I have here? Except the sine and cos, everyone will be negative in second quadrant. Now look at this here. What is this here? Here 0 degrees, comma 360 degrees, here 90 degrees. It is 90 only, kada. 90, right?
Yeah,
90 degrees.
Next is 270. 270.
360. So if I'm moving in a, if I'm moving in a anti-clockwise, this is anti-clockwise direction, right?
Yeah.
I should give plus. If I'm moving in a clockwise direction, I should give minus actually. Okay? Huh. Look at this. Now if I ask you to find sine 270, how can I find out? Sine 270 can be written as what? Sine 90 plus 180.
Yeah.
So now look at this. 90 plus theta. Matlab second quadrant. 90 minus theta means second quadrant. Tanishk. I'm just getting confused with Ritvik and Tanishk. Okay. So, Tanishk, are you able to understand here? 180 can be written as 90 plus 180. 90 plus theta, which quadrant now?
90 plus theta, that's second quadrant.
Wait.
Fourth quadrant.
Let Tanishq give the answer. 90 plus theta, which quadrant? Tanishq.
Second.
90 plus, only cos will be positive. I know cos and it's reciprocal.
Ritvik, just a minute. Let Tanvi, what is his name?
Yes, I'm not sure myself, sir. I'm not sure myself also.
Oh, fine. Tanishq. 270 can be written as what? 90 plus 180 or not? 90 plus 180 again 270 only, right?
Yes, sir.
Huh. 90 plus theta, which quadrant? 90 plus theta, second quadrant. 90 minus theta, first quadrant. 180 minus theta, second quadrant. 180 plus theta, third quadrant. 270 plus theta, fourth quadrant. 270 minus theta, again third quadrant. 360 plus theta, first quadrant. 360 minus theta, fourth quadrant. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
What is his name? Ritvik. Tanishq. Tanishq, understood or not, Tanishq?
One second, sir.
Look at this here. Here, 90, right? This is 90. If I'm moving in anticlockwise direction, I should give a plus. 90 plus theta. Look at this. 90 plus theta. 90 plus theta is what? Second quadrant? Yes. Now, if I say 90 minus theta, which quadrant? 90 minus theta, second quadrant, first quadrant.
Yeah.
90 minus or anything minus. If you're talking about minus, you should come in a clockwise direction. Down. This is clockwise, right?
Yes, sir.
This is anti-clockwise. Huh. Now, if I ask you to go 180 minus theta, 180 minus theta, which quadrant? 180 minus means back. You have to go back. 180 minus 180 minus one, second quadrant. 180 plus means what? Anti-clockwise. Minus means what? Clockwise. ठीक है. हाँ. 270 plus theta. Which quadrant?
Fourth.
270 minus theta. Third quadrant.
Third quadrant.
360 plus theta. First quadrant. 360 minus theta. Fourth quadrant. Getting my point?
Yes, sir.
Now look at this here. If I'm asking you that sine 90 plus theta, which quadrant? 90 plus theta, second quadrant. In second quadrant, who are all positive? Sine theta is positive or not? So answer will be in positive now. So 90 plus theta, sine 90 plus theta. So whenever you have, look at this here, function of 90 plus or minus theta, function will change. And function, any function of
90 plus theta, isn't cos theta will get plus?
Wait. I'll just tell you everything.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Now, 270 plus only it will get sine plus I. Sure.
Wait. All right. For this,
there will be a table which will explain all symbols for each one.
Need not remember the table. Let me give you a simple thing here. This is a note actually. Everyone should remember this note here.
Look, what
changes here? Function will change. How function will change? Sine theta will become as cos theta. And cos theta will become as, this denotes what? Sine becomes cos becomes denote. This is what the meaning of that by implies. All right. Now look at this here. Tan theta will become as what? Cot theta. Cot becomes as tan. Here,
in 180, it will remain same, right? In 180 and 360.
Yes. Cosec theta will be changing as secant theta. And secant theta will be changing as cosec theta. When you have 90 plus or minus, 90 plus theta or 90 minus theta, when you have this thing, this is how the function demands actually. This is how the function will play a major role. Now, whenever you have some function 180 plus theta, as sine of 180 plus theta, cos of 180 plus theta, tan of 180 plus theta, could be anything you have, then function will be same. And for 360 minus theta also function will be same. Function will not change. If it is sine you have here, sine, the answer will be also in sine only. If you have tan, answer also will be in tan only. Now let me give an example so that aapko samajh mein aa jayega. Theek hai? All right. Yes or no? Now look at this. Sine 90 plus theta have here. Let me give this example somewhat down. So Look at this. Let me give an example here. Now, if I talk about an example, look at this. Okay. Sine 90 plus theta. 90 plus theta is nothing but what? Second quadrant. Which quadrant 90 plus theta? In second quadrant, sine will be positive. Yes or no? Huh. 90 plus theta. I'm talking about plus here. Which means sine, I told you whenever 90 or 270 you have, function will change. How function will change? Sine will be changing as what? Cos. Theta. What is theta here? 180. Cos 180 is what? Cos 180 is what? Look at this here. From the table. Cos 180 is what? Minus 1. All right. So what is the answer now? What is the answer now? Minus 1. Therefore, sine 270 degrees is equal to what? Minus 1. Clear? Now I'll give one more example now. Sine 180 degrees. How can I find out sine 180 degrees? 180 can be written as what? Sine?
90 plus 90.
90 plus 90. All right. You always write in terms of 90 plus 90, something like that.
Or you can write 270 minus 90 also.
You can write anything actually. Just
yeah.
Huh. 90 plus 90, right? 90 plus theta again. Or you can write sine 270 minus 90 degrees.
Yeah, or 360 minus 180 also.
Anything is fine, right? Yeah. Let us go with both the methods. You will understand it clearly. Look at this. You just draw in a quadrant system. 90. Here I'll be having 90, right? 90 plus theta, second quadrant. Here sine will be positive. So 90 plus theta have. 90 plus theta means function will change. How function will change?
Cos 90.
Cos 90. Cos 90 is what?
Zero.
What is it? Answer is what now? Zero. Therefore, sine 180 is what? 0 degrees. Any doubts?
No, sir.
Tanvi, what is his name?
Tanish.
Ritvik.
Yes, I'm here.
Yaar, uska naam. I am not.
Tanish, sir.
Yeah, no problem. Look at this. 180 minus theta. 180 minus, so 270, right? 270 will be here. 180 will be here. 360 will be here. Is that close to how I am getting here? 90. If I add 90, I'll get 180. If I add 190 again, I'll get 270. If I add 90 again, I'll get 360. If I add, like this is zero, right? First, I'll start with the zero. So if I add a zero plus 0 plus 90, 0. 0 plus 90, 90. And 90 plus 180. So 90 plus 90, 180. 180 plus 90, 270, like that. So 270 minus theta. 270 minus theta, which quadrant?
Fourth.
270 minus theta.
Third.
270 minus theta, beta.
Third.
This is 270 plus theta, fourth quadrant. 270 minus theta, third quadrant. Tanishq, are you able to understand?
Yes.
270 minus theta. Two minus means I should go left, left hand side. Plus means I should go right hand side like that. Clear?
Yes, sir.
270 minus. 270 minus means third quadrant. Third quadrant, who all are positive? Who all are positive?
Tan and cot. Yeah.
In third quadrant, tan and cot only all positive. Remaining people will be negative. Look at this. Tan and cos. But I have sine here. Then sine will be negative in third quadrant. Yes or no? My answer will be negative now. So sine 270. 270 means I told you function will change. How function will change? Sine will be changing.
Cos 90.
Yeah.
Cos 90 is what? Again? Zero. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now look at this. Both answers are same or not?
Yes, so sir.
You can go. You can just do in a both methods. You can do. Therefore, sine. This is how you have to calculate by using quadrant system. If I ask you to calculate, look at this. Sine, or if I ask you to calculate tan 360, look at this. This can be written as what? Tan 270 plus 90 degrees.
Yeah. It will be positive, sir, cos tan.
Are you able to understand what is his name?
Yes, sir.
Tanishq. Tanishq.
Yes, sir.
360 plus 360, right? So 360 can be written as 270. 270 here. 270 plus theta, which quadrant, Tanishq?
Fourth quadrant.
Fourth quadrant, 270 plus theta. Fourth quadrant, tan will be positive or negative?
Negative.
Are you Tanishq? Ritvik, are you Tanishq?
Negative, sir, normally.
No, I'm asking Tanishq only. If I ask Ritvik, Ritvik should respond.
Okay.
Tanishq, tell me Tanishq. Which quadrant? 270 plus theta.
Fourth
quadrant. In fourth quadrant, tan will be positive or negative? Look at this here. Fourth quadrant, cos and secant will be positive. Tan will be negative. Others will be negative, right? Huh. So tan is other one now, negative. 270 plus theta. 270 plus theta. How the function will change now? Tan becomes as what?
Cot.
Cot. Theta.
Minus
theta here?
Cot 90. Minus cot 90.
So minus will be as a cot 90. Answer is what?
Zero.
Z. Yeah.
Cot 90 answer zero. Look at this here. Tan 90 is.
Not defined. Infinite. So it will become zero.
Zero. So 1/0.
Zero only, sir.
But zero. Minus zero is nothing but zero only. All right. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, I'll give the question here. You have to send me the answer individually in chat box. You can't tell me the answer in front of everyone. All right. Chalo. So, cot 270 degrees. Tell me, everyone, solve this question and tell me the answer. First, you know, Tanishq will give me the answer. Tanishq, tell me the answer. Tell me the answer quickly. Tanishq, tell me Tanishq. Tanishq ji, which quadrant? How can we write this?
Sir, my answer I posted in chat box.
Okay, I saw that. Very good. Please wait. Tanishq, are you here, Tanishq? Can you please respond, Tanishq?
Yes, sir.
How can you solve that? 270 plus, kaisa likh sakte hum?
180 plus 90.
180 plus 90, kahan milega mujhe? 180 plus 90 kis quadrant mein milega?
Third quadrant.
180 plus 90 third quadrant. Third quadrant mein mujhe kya kya positive milega, kya kya negative milega third quadrant mein? Batao jaldi se.
Tan or cot positive.
Tan or positive positive. Mujhe mera answer kis tarah ki hoga? Answer positive hoga.
Positive.
To 180 plus 90. 180 plus 90 matlab cot hi rahega. तो cot 90 मिलेगा मुझे. cot 90 आंसर क्या होता है?
90 180 है.
नो cot मुझे क्या मिला देखो बेटा, इसको लिख सकता हूँ मैंने. 180 प्लस 90 बोला आपने, ठीक है? आपने क्या बोला? 180 प्लस 90 बोला, ठीक है? आपने क्या बोला? 180 प्लस 90. तो 180 प्लस 90 किस क्वाड्रेंट में होता है? थर्ड क्वाड्रेंट में ना. थर्ड क्वाड्रेंट में तो cot पॉजिटिव ही होगा. 180 है तो 180 cot ही रहेगा. इधर थीटा ना, तो 90 बस cot 90 जीरो होता है, बस खत्म आंसर. सर नो
मतलब नेक्स्ट वैल्यू क्या लेने है, क्या एंगल?
कौन सा नेक्स्ट वैल्यू? कहां
नहीं मतलब 90 का लेना है.
हां cot 90 ले लो बस. cot 90 आंसर ही हो जाता है हमारा. cot 90 क्या होता है अभी? देयरफॉर आपका आंसर क्या होगा? cot 270 क्या है आंसर? जो भी आंसर इसका इसका आंसर है ना जीरो है ना, ये फाइनल आंसर किसका होगा, इसका वाला, समझ रहे?
Yes, sir.
Now I'll give one more question. Same thing you have to do. Now मुझे बताओ tan 720, जल्दी से बताओ सर, तो बहुत बड़ा वैल्यू दे दिया सर ने, नाउ व्हाट इज द आंसर तनिष्क? हेलो, हाउ कैन यू राइट दिस? फर्स्ट मुझे बताओ 720 कैसे लिखूंगा मैंने, 360 होगा, टेबल से देख लेना आपने, अगर टेबल से मुझे कैलकुलेट नहीं करना आ रहा है तो फिर से क्या लिखेंगे, tan 360 को फिर से मैं ऐसे डिवाइड करूंगा, कैसा, ऐसा 270 प्लस 90 करूंगा मैंने, ठीक है, यस आर नो? 270 प्लस 90 करूंगा, मुझे फिर से 270 प्लस 90 कौन सा क्वाड्रेंट में आएगा बचा, मुझे 270 इधर है, 270 प्लस थीटा कौन सा क्वाड्रेंट में आएगा, फोर्थ क्वाड्रेंट, फोर्थ क्वाड्रेंट में टैन क्या होगा, सोचो टैन क्या होगा, पॉजिटिव या नेगेटिव? नेगेटिव हो जाएगा, तो आंसर मुझे नेगेटिव में मिलेगा, इधर 270 प्लस है, 270 मतलब फंक्शन चेंज होगा, फंक्शन कैसे चेंज होगा, टैन किस में चेंज होगा, कॉट में होगा, तो कॉट 90, कॉट 90 फिर से क्या होगा, जीरो हो गया, खत्म, आंसर जीरो, तो मुझे फाइनल आंसर क्या है अभी, जीरो, देयरफोर टैन 720 क्या होगा, जीरो होगा, ठीक है, ठीक है, यस आर नो? हाँ, so मुझे अभी आपको शॉर्टकट चाहिए, तो शॉर्टकट चाहिए,
माय वे इज आल्सो पॉसिबल राइट सर, माय वे आल्सो पॉसिबल,
सॉरी,
माय वे आल्सो पॉसिबल राइट सर,
व्हिच, व्हाट डिड यू, हाउ डिड यू सॉल्व,
इन चैट, दैट्स फॉर बिग, मोर बिगर वैल्यूज,
या एब्सोल्युटली राइट, लुक एट दिस हियर, फर्स्ट आपने क्या करना है, फंक्शन है ना, फंक्शन है, तो मुझे क्या करना है, देखो n into, हाँ, you wrote 2 into pi, right? 2 into pi is...
Yes, sir. 2 pi plus 0, I wrote.
2 pi, so 360 plus... No, 360 plus 360 likhna hai aapko.
2 pi into 360 plus 0, sir. That's why I meant...
No, pi value is 180 only, not 360.
Yeah, pi value is 180.
Yeah. So, yeah. So, I'll tell you the shortcut in the next class. How can you find out quickly, okay? But this is a procedure, okay? आया समझ?
Yes, sir.
All right. Yeah. Okay, so this is about the today's class. Devanshika, understood or not?
Yes, sir.
Make sure you are sharing, you are sending me exercise questions as well.
Okay, sir.
If all you have questions. See, you do one thing, or whatever you have, first lesson fully. Okay? Whatever you do one thing, actually, if you have ePDF, I mean like, you know, soft copy of your trigonometry, you send me the PDF. If you don't have, make sure that you are sending me full chapter PDF. Like, you know, you can scan in your phone, actually, how you have sent now. In a similar way, you can scan it and send it to me, full chapter, each and every page of your trigonometry.
Sir, actually, I have one more material, sir, IP.
Okay, IP, you have one more material which covers all the topics?
Yes, sir.
Fine. Then you can send me whatever you have. I'll tell you whether it's suitable or not. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. All right. Thank you. Have a nice day. Goodbye. You can leave the session now.